All right, folks, let's go to the Kittatinny-Walk Hill game. Tied at 13, 31 at the Walk Hill, 48 for Kittatinny. Joe Hogh gets hit at the line. He bounces off, stays on his feet, rumbles 48 yards. An incredible run for Joe Hogh. That put Kittatinny in front to stay. They go on to beat Walk Hill Valley. And then you have the recon floor covering play of the week.